Did you get the shard?
I'm not sure.
Not sure? The first voice is not sure? How can we lose? How many warriors must die for you? It is you who deserves to die. The tawtute study a shard to the west. Go, before I cut you down.
Give it a rest, Beyda'amo. Collecting these songs is our only shot at survival.
Come on.
are a demon. How is it you live when so many die?
Listen, there's something I've got to tell you.
We must avenge those who have fallen. Zau, we attack. Meet me at the base.
Damn. Easy there.
Harmonic away from finding the Well of Souls. If he gets control, he'll wipe out the Navi. Or destroy the whole planet in the process.
Genocide or Armageddon. Take your pick.
I don't know if I can contact you again. Falco might be on to me. Gotta go. Good luck.
Now we drive the tawtute from our lands. Let them pay for those they have taken from us. Death cannot escape you forever. Now we will test your luck. The final shard is behind tawtute walls. Talioang must be called upon to crush the fiends.
The stern beast ain't exactly a friendly animal.
Ignorant human. A stampede is more powerful than a river.
Oh. explosion!
Thank you.
guaranteed death. Only a demon should carry such luck. Eywa will punish you. Gather your song. Let no more of my warriors fall.
I'll try. Have the shards.
What?
The humans know what we are doing. They destroyed the shards.
You knew this? You sent us to die? For nothing?
No. I think I can still
Enough.
Do this.
You will die, human!
I can do this.
Return the song to Tahi's Nume. You spoke as the first voice, Able Rider, but I would not hear it. One day, I will repay you for all the trouble I have caused.
Tell you what, if we're still alive after today, beers are on you.
If that is what it takes, so be it. We must hurry. Humans will soon realize what has happened.
At last, Able Rider, dark news spreads through the forest. The tawtute gather. Many think that they have found the lost Well of Souls. Do you have the final song?
I think so. Something happened.
Ah, yes, I see the change in you. I see the Niave Mokri, the first voice we have been seeking.
I don't understand how.
It is not yours to understand. Now quickly, sing the final song to reveal the sleeping well of souls. There it is, the forgotten Well of Souls. Ah, you have done well.
Great. So what do we do now?
Not we. You. You are the Niave Mokri. Only first voice can awaken the Well of Souls.
And how am I supposed to do that?
Oh, so many questions. Trust in self. Now go. A human waits for you in Hometree. She brings news. Speak with her, but quickly. The Well of Souls calls you.
Kendra!
Wow, Ryder, look at you. You really look full Navi now.
What are you doing here?
It's Falco. He's found the location of the dormant site.
I know.
You have to move fast. Falco sent a dragon to the site. He's gonna drop the emulator on the Well of Souls. Ryder, the emulator's unstable. You need the true first voice to activate that site before Falco.
Yeah, about that? Looks like it's me.
You? All right, you can do this.
I'll take care of this, Kendra. I gotta find Tan Jala.
Careful, Dreamwalker.
Yave Mokri. It is honor to ride with you.
Easy, partner. It's still me. Let's get rolling.
Mount your Ika. We ride to Kaolia Tei.
What about Tantas?
Kaolia Tei. I explain as we ride.
But we're going to Kaolia Tei. Wanna tell me why?
Kaolia Tei leads to Tantis, but path is blocked.
Blocked? By what?
Tawtute! Prepare! Battle comes. I scout path. You follow Navi to Beyda'amo. He waits for your help. We are close.